When we present illusions, people often come up to us after the show and they ask, do we ever use mirrors? Well, as you can tell, this next one does. And what we're going to do is place the mirror on the back of the table so that hopefully you, the audience, can see as much as possible from all angles at all times. Now, this illusion was influenced by the ancient art of paper folding, and it's called origami.